Good morning, everyone. It is blog day 5. Woo! So this morning I'm eating me some French toast. Oh yeah. I didn't make my homemade French toast this time. No, they're not gonna be better than mine, but this'll do, I guess, for now. And I've got me some hash browns. And I've got me a sausage and biscuit. Let me show you guys. Got my sausage and biscuit from Burger King. And I just got my French toast. And I got these nasty hash browns. Man, like, they ain't put no salt. I don't know what they got going on this morning. But these hash browns, ooh, they got to go. Syrup. Got me some Donna Duck orange juice. This is the bomb. Go get on it. If you haven't tried it, get on it. It's Donald Duck orange juice. Get on it. Sell this ounce right here. This ounce of a bottle. They sell the what ounce is this? 24 ounces at the local Dollar Tree. $1, 20 ounce orange juice. So, I will talk to you guys later. I'm about to eat this little food. And, I don't know what I'm going to do. But, I'm tired. So, eat this little food. And, I don't know. But, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Hey, you guys. Welcome back. So, today is Vlogmas Day 5. We made it to Vlogmas Day 5, you guys. We have 20 more days of Vlogmas before Christmas. It is getting real out here in the vlog world. So, today has been, it's been okay day. It's been good. I can't complain. I woke up blessed. It's been great. I am just in the Christmas spirit. And
okay, hey guys, I had to do a voiceover on this part right here because I was saying one of the gifts that I actually got somebody, right, and I don't know if they're going to be watching my video, so thanks.
A mess, as you can see, all of these gifts and everything on the bed, they need to come out these bags and into a bag or wrapped up or something. I have a lot of wrapping and gift bags, and I have a lot to do. I got a lot to do. As you can see, there's more on the floor. It's just in my room. My room is a mess right now. But how are you guys doing today? It is a mess. My room is a mess. My hair is a mess. Getting that dead. I forgot to show you guys a Vlogmas Day 4. I told you that my wrapping paper that I purchased, I told you guys it was in my hall closet. But here's one. Here's one of them. One of them is right here. It is, I don't know if you can see it or not, but it just have penguins on it. It says it's different colors. It's like blue wrapping paper with Santa Claus and penguins and birds on there. It says Merry Christmas. And it's just very colorful. And I like it because it has two of my favorite colors in there. And that's why I picked it out, really. Because it's blue. My favorite color is blue. And it has pink in it. And that's my other top favorite color, pink and blue. I love pink and blue. So when I seen this wrapping paper, I grabbed and I snatched it. So I have one pack. Wait, I have two packs of those because, like I said, it has my favorite color in it. And I love pink and blue. And if pink and blue can fit into the corporation of Christmas, yeah, it was a must get. And if I see another one, I think I might get it again because I love it. And it also, it got everything what I wanted in the wrapping paper. I wanted something to say either Happy Holidays or Merry Christmas or, you know, something like that. It got Merry Christmas and it had my favorite colors in it. Like, what more can you get? And it also has the traditional with the red, you know, Santa Claus. And Santa Claus with the red suit on it with the... Wait, there's the penguin. See the penguin? Oh, there's the pink and blue hat. Oh, it's got pink and blue. He's on the little, like a little candy cane. Oh, no, that's not a candy cane. But, yeah, wait. I thought it was a candy cane. But, this is it. It's just got penguin, Santa Claus. It says Merry Christmas. It's got the little birdie on it. As you can see, the little birdie. You little birdie. And there's Santa Claus. And you can see it says Merry Christmas. It's pink and blue and red letters and green. Then there is the Santa Claus again. Oh, I'm trying to find the penguin. Where's the penguin? And there's the penguin. So, yeah. I love it. I picked up two rolls of that wrapping paper. That was one. Here's the other one. I love it. I love it. It got pink and blue. It's pink, blue. Oh, I just noticed it got purple in it too. Like, wow. Like, it got all my favorite colors into one wrapping paper. Like, I love it. And it's Christmas. I love it. I love it. It's pink, blue, and purple, my favorite colors. Like, I love this wrapping paper. Like, when I seen it, it was so cute because it had all my colorfulness that I love so much in it. I love it. So I picked up two rolls of those. That was a must. And I also picked up two rolls of this one right here because I liked it. This one, it looks more traditional with the Santa Claus and his little green bag full of toys. See Santa Claus? You see Santa Claus with his full, see Santa Claus with his full bag of toys? See there? I love this one. And then it got the little, like swirls, snowflakes, like as if he's magically, like the magical stuff. Yeah, I picked up two rolls of this. Yeah. Two rolls of the Santa Claus with the gift, with the, his, you know, Santa Claus bag. Picked up two rolls of those. That was one. And here's the other one. I love it because I got some traditional and I got something that was more out of the box. And like I was saying, I also have, I got this gift bag, guys. And when I seen this gift bag, I actually seen it when I was checking out. And I love it. It has the reindeer on it. It has the reindeer on it. It looks so classy. I say classical. It looks so classy. And it just looks like, I can't explain it, but it looks traditional. Like, it really caught my eye, play like that. And it also, at the bottom of it, it says season's greeting. And I love this bag. Like, I don't know what I'm going to put in it, but something's going in it. And whoever gets it, I think I'm going to tell them I want my bag back. I'm just playing. But maybe not. So, the rest of this stuff, it's just everywhere. Oh, I forgot to show you guys the other shoes that I purchased, that I bought. And I forgot to show you guys. Like, I showed you my other shoes. But when I showed y'all those sandals that was 50 cents, I also found more stuff. And this was like before I found the sandals. The sandals happened this week. Like all the other shoes that I'm going to show you guys, like that happened like last week and I think the week before. It's been a minute. Like when they first start pennying out and 50 being 50 cents and pennying out, that's when I caught these shoes. And when I tell you I have like 3 or 4 bags full of shoes for less than $5, like, can't beat that. Where are you going to do that at? Nowhere. Not even with 99 cent flip-flops. You're going to get, like, their 99 cent flip-flops. You're going to get 5 of them, like, 5 pairs for 99 cents. And when you can get 10 for 5. So, anyways. So I'm just gonna show you guys. Let me see if I can. Can I turn this camera? I'm snapping pictures. So I'm gonna show you guys. Excuse me. Okay. So also, I bought these. Check them out. That's the side. That's the front. Bottom. Kid shoes. And these were, guess what, yellow dot, 1 penny. I've got these sandals. These are the back. They got zippers on them. And these were, let's see, green dot, 50 cent. They were green dot. 50 cent. I found me some sandals and they were green dot, so they were 50 cent. And these are what they look like. I don't know if you can see them. I'm trying to get one of them on the camera. But these are what they look like. These are 50 cent. If you can see them anywhere, they are 50 cent. But this is just one of my old receipts, but I don't really need verification telling you guys. I'm telling you guys these are 50 cent. Like, I have no reason to lie, but I don't know if you can see them. My total was $4 and change. Yeah. And I found me another pair of green dot shoes. These were 50 cent. Okay, you guys, I have to run somewhere right quick. I will get back with you guys and finish showing you guys the rest of the shoes that I bought. And stay tuned. Talk to you guys later. A Vlogmas Day. Bye. Bye. Okay, you guys, it is the end of Vlogmas Day 5. I am currently about to eat and wrap this thing up and get ready for bed. I just got me some checkered. I've got me two of the Big Buford's. I'm going to 9 times out of 10, I'm going to eat just one now and probably save the other one for in the morning or whenever. And got me some lemonade, pink lemonade. And I also got me a caramel fudge milkshake from the cookout. And my friend, he have him some Taco Bell. And the $5 chalupa box from Taco Bell. Yep. And you know, instead of him getting the, he doesn't like the cinnamon twist. So he got the nacho chips with the cheese. And the double chalupa, which looks like this. looks like this. Double chalupa. And he doesn't like the crunch wrap, so he changed the crunch wrap into the soft taco. So I'm about to dig in and eat and bed I go, because it's time. And I went to the hair store today. Oh, and my mom's doing me some plaits. You can't see them right now because they're not finished. But she's doing me some plaits. And it got pink in it. You can't see it, but it got pink on the tips. Once it finished, you guys will see. Hopefully, we will be finished tomorrow. And like I said, I went to the hair store and I got me some lashes. They are 5D lashes. And these are what they look like. So, yeah. 5D. And this is the name of it. This is what they look like. And I like them because they look like the mink, or whatever you call them, lashes. I'm gonna probably put those on once she finished my hair. Yeah, your girl's about to get cute. I'm gonna be blinking like this. Your girl's about to be cute. But I just want to say thank you guys so much for liking my videos and commenting and just watching my videos, period. So, I just want to say thank you guys. I love you guys so much. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow on Vlogmas Day 6. Bye. Good night.